YouTube, what's going on? Derek Dimes, Ghost Picks, ATS, your nation's number one trending sports handicappers right here on the East Coast, guys. If you are new here, welcome to the channel. My name is Derek Dimes, and this is Dime Time. Make sure you hover on that logo at the bottom. Click that. You're going to want to subscribe. Go up top. Turn notifications on. You're going to want to take advantage of those as well, as we're going to give you constant free plays, go live leans, we'll talk future bets, anything sports here, 365, 7 days a week, and sometimes more than that. But, yeah, win, lose, or draw, we're very transparent here. Four expert handicappers on the Ghost Picks team, Jack Benny, Jimbo Slice, Jimmy Buckets, whatever you want to call them, our fearless leader, all great members of the Ghost team. Click the description down below. It'll take you right to the links that take you to their site, and they're going to give you great information as well, guys. We're striving to be the leaders in the sports industry as far as helping you be more successful sports bettors. I'm always honest, always real, always true, and I will stay that way. Thumbs up if you appreciate all the hard work I'm doing to you, consistently giving you guys plays every single day. Let's jump right into it. And yesterday we have had our very first losing day. Very first losing day of the week, as we've had a very, very successful day. We went 1-2 overall, but let's jump right into it without further ado. Free play was a win for you guys. So we're stringing together a nice little run here. Free plays, that's three in a row. I'm looking to make it four here today. Let's try to keep the momentum rolling. And actually have a nice bounce back day as well, as we had the LA Dodgers, Atlanta Braves over 10 runs. Nice win there. Soroka did get touched a little bit, as I had hoped, and the bullpen came in and just got absolutely shelled for the Atlanta Braves. Dodgers ran away with that one. We also had the over in the Orioles game, and Boston did their job, and the Orioles could not give us anything more than one run. With as bad as Boston's bullpen has been, as bad as their starting pitching has been, I would expected the Orioles to get more than one single run and try to help us get the over in that one, and they did not. Then we also had the first five as our top tier play. If you're on Jimmy's live feed, I went in there and gave it out to people, the few people that were in the live feed. Sometimes we do that, which is why it's so important to turn your notifications on. Follow us on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, YouTube at Derek Dimes. It's my Twitter handle. Make sure you follow along there. But yeah, I give away my top tier play absolutely free. They have been excellent. We did drop one yesterday. We had the first five in the Washington Nationals game, which ended up being a very, very low scoring game. Hauser was all over the place. They couldn't capitalize. They had guys on third a ton of times. It just so happened to be when Patrick Corbin was at the plate, I believe twice in the first five. He had guys in scoring position, and naturally it's two outs and he grounds out or strikes out or whatever that may be. But it ended up being a 1-1 tie. We had the run line first five innings, so minus a half run. So we end up losing that by a half a run. Tough day, tough loss. 1-2 overall on the day, guys. Looking for a nice bounce back day. Looking to get you on another free play winner here. Also, sharp action play is still available. It is going to be available we're going to leave it up for quite some time now. So there's still time to jump on it, guys. Big, big play, $100 play. I'm heavily invested in this play, and I would advise you be on it as well. It is a future play, so you still have some time to hop on that. But just realize that whatever I push it at, that line may change, may go up, could go down, could be in your benefit, or it could not be, could hinder you. So make sure you take advantage of that, guys. $100. A few of them went off yesterday. Some people grabbed them, but make sure you take advantage of it. Like I said, huge play, sharp action play, ton of research done on it, ton of money invested on it. The most I've ever bet on a single game in my entire life. or I should say bet in my entire life at one time. So obviously I believe in it wholeheartedly. But let's move forward here. $50, any cap of your choice today and tomorrow. I still have my MLB season up if you're interested in that. $300 now all the way to the World Series. I give you a prediction of everything that I have on my card as far as baseball goes from now to the end for $300. Hop on that. What else? College football, NFL discount packages are still up. You can check those out as well. That will be going down shortly. So if that's something that you're interested in, make sure you hop on that. That's like an early bird special, as we have the first game coming up here soon. Let's get into it. Enough talking. This is too much talking for me. I don't want to talk this much. We're going to jump into the Houston Astros game going up against the Oakland A's, all right? A's have Bassett on the mound. He's pitched very, very well here. But he's yet to beat the Houston Astros this year. He's lost to them twice already. And I'm looking for it to be a third time, as the Astros are bringing up their AAA pitcher, how do I say this name here, Armenteros. He's only pitched one game for them so far in the majors, and it was very, very successful, actually. He went six innings in that game, he pitched a few times this year, I should say, but the last time out, he only gave up one earned run against the Texas Rangers. They got the job done there. He pitched a couple other times too against the A's in Toronto and New York, but he hasn't given up a ton. But his last time out, he did get the victory against the Texas Rangers. He's going up here against the Oakland A's, who've been playing very well. They're a very good team at home as well. And the A's the Astros have been struggling. They've dropped four in a row for the first time in a long time since they had that stretch in June, I believe, where they lost like seven in a row or something ridiculous like that. I'm looking for them to bounce back in the spot here, get some runs. They've had some success against Bassett, batting 284 against him in their appearances that they've seen him so far. I'm expecting them to get some runs. I'm expecting this to be a little bit of a higher scoring game as well. They're coming off a 13-inning game last night, so both teams got into their bullpen a little bit there. But I am looking for the Houston Astros to get the win here on the money line as the official free play of the day. Some of the top of their lineup has not been batting to their capability. We had runners in scoring position last night, just could not get the job done for them. I look for them to capitalize today against a very solid pitcher in Bassett and hopefully get the bullpen in there and get some runs off that as well. But I'm going with the young pitcher here. When you have a young guy on the mound, the team knows that they have to rally around him. They have to score runs. And I'm looking for that to be the case here today. Armenteros against Bassett. I'm going with the Houston Astros on the money line as the official free play today. It started out at 125. It's jumping up now to about 140, 145 in some places. But 140, I believe, is where most of them are at. So that's what we're going to push it at. Houston Astros minus -140 is the official free play of the day, guys. Make sure you take advantage of it. Check out the other handicappers here on the Ghost Picks team. Shout out to my bucket buddy, Big Bendo. Make sure you check out Bendo with the Extendo. UFC this weekend, guys. Make sure you jump on it. I believe it is today. I know he has some plays on that, and I will absolutely be on it because I think Benny's the best in UFC in the business. So check out Big Ben Dog's UFC plays. And that is all I have for you guys. Derek, Dimes, Ghost Picks ATS, guys. Your nation's #1 trending sports handicappers right here on the East Coast, guys. 3 G's of Ghost is how we roll here. God bless. Good luck. Grind on, baby.